Respected listeners, I've been asked to make an appeal for a center in Oslo in which the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be taught, the Qur'an will be taught. Every single one of us is in need of doing as many amals as possible, and there is nothing better than to make an investment in terms of your akhirah. And the best way and the best reward that you will get is if you participate in centers like this, because once you've left this world, the sadaqah you will keep on receiving. I mean, just for reciting the Quran, for every letter that you recite, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, for every letter you will get 10 deeds. So if you read something like alif lam meem, for alif you will get 10 deeds, for lam you will get 10 deeds, and for meme that you will get 10 deeds. So on a daily basis, when the youngsters memorize the Quran and recite the Quran, you will be receiving thousands and thousands of deeds, and it will not come to an end. Because whoever becomes a hafiz in this institute, he will be teaching others to become hafiz. He will be teaching others to recite the Quran, and this reward that you will get will keep on continuing right till the day of judgment. My young friends, this is a golden opportunity. Please, please, please participate in this good deed. You will not regret it on the day of judgment. Allah give me tawfiq, Allah give you tawfiq. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.